Once again, consider the special properties of graphites. Graphite acts as a good conductor. In graphite structure, each carbon atoms are arranged in different layers. In each layer, each carbon atom is covalently bonded to three of its neighboring carbon atoms. The fourth valence electron of carbon can move in between the layers. This free movement of valence electrons in between the carbon layers makes it a good conductor. Graphite acts as a good lubricant. In the structure of graphite, each layer of carbon can slide over the other one. It makes graphite a good lubricant.